Mary and born December 5th of Sagittarius. Mother and father, two little sisters, all were immigrants. America was waiting for you. America was waiting for you. Marion's family saw his humor as absurdity. Nevertheless, he joined the local university and studied for a third of his life. He studied for a third of his life and passed the bar. He was a lawyer working for free and was fervent in speech. All of the workers that he protects say he practiced what he hating the mayor, so he petitioned to recall the guy. For he attempted selling off Seattle City Light. 200,000 names on the form. 200,000 names on the form. He, with the people on his side, became a congressman, winning a district often taken by Republicans. To Washington from Washington State. To Washington from Washington State at 32. When re-elected, everyone loved him except for his peers. A coalition set his downfall would form in his last years.
Married a woman he knew for a week as he couldn't wait.
Returning home, announced his re-election, then called the campaign off again. Almost as if becoming lesser like yourself had been an art. Mary, less subdued and sober, saw the world observe him fall apart. He wrote a note and left his window several stories high. Landed abruptly near the car his wife was waiting by. They say she changed the day that he died. They say she changed the day that he died. And in the note he said his only hope in life had been that he'd improve upon the way the world was living in. But people only knew him as strange. The people only knew him as strange and nothing more. Were you a genius? Were you a fool or in need of a cure? Was it in anger? Was it in fear? Or had it been in fervor? All of the quirks we used to have are now a symptom. Acronyms we don't get to know that we're the victims of. Then people say that we'll never change. So, of course, we don't ever change, but still we try.